How to fix Tinder's sign-in problem easy and quick. Welcome everybody, I will give you the solution for this problem right now. Let's do it. So you can first open the settings of your device, click on the apps option, and here guys, search for Tinder. Click on Tinder, and right now you will find this list. Go to storage option. Click clear cache in the corner of the screen and you should go back. Click here on four stop, click OK, click set as a default and open supported links, make it enable. Go directly to Play Store or App Store, update your Tinder. After that, restart your phone and that's all. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in another tutorial.